Sometimes you might want to require that somebody fills in a certain field. For instance, we might want to require that somebody fills in their name. That would be really important. So all you have to do is go to the design view beside required, click the drop down, and choose yes.